The 50-year-old woman is not as sexual as she was at 30. And that's due to any number of reasons, primarily because of the hormones. And whether they're perimenopausal or menopausal, they're close to not having hormones, and hormones really do affect the libido. I think oftentimes when your girlfriends suggest to you that they're having sex multiple times a week with their husband of 30 years, they're probably lying.